Hi there, let's look at how can we construct a logic expression from a truth table. So let's look at an example of a truth table first. So this is an example of a truth table. For example, we have input A, B, 0, 0, you get 1, 0, 1, you get 0, 1, 0, you get 0, 1, 1, you get 1. So the first thing that we are going to do is write down the verbal statement based on the input table. So this will be the verbal statement. X equal to 1 when A equal to 0 and B equal to 0, or A equal to 1 and B equal to 1. So this is the verbal statement based on our understanding. So let's just go through this verbal statement slowly. So when I say X equal to 1 when A equal to 0 and B equal to 0, actually it means this. So you see, look at this. 0 and 0, we get 1 here. Alright, so this is for this first statement here. Or, since this is the full table, so this is an OR statement. Or, when A equal to 1 and B equal to 1, so this is going to get 1 here. So how I come up with this verbal statement is based on what I see on the table itself, based on 1 here. So X equal to 1 when A equal to 0 and B equal to 0, or X equal to 1 when A equal to 1 and B equal to 1. So this is how I come up with a statement. So the next thing I'm going to do here is that I'm just going to convert this above statement to an equation here. So let's look at the equation. So when I write X equal, it means that when X is equal to 1 when not A and not B bracket, since it's A equal to 0, so A equal to 0 means not A, but when A equal to 1, we're just going to write A, so not A and not B since B equal to 0, so this bracket stands for the above bracket here, or this is, I just copy from the top, and then A and B, since A equal to 1 and B equal to 1, so just going to be bracket A and B, means that A equal to 1 and B equal to 1, so just like that. And definitely we also can use this form as well. So let's look at this. So we can write X equal to A dot B, so since it's A equal to 0, so A inverse here dot B inverse here, since it's going to be N here, so it's going to bracket here, or it's going to be plus, and then A dot B, so since it's A is just going to be 1 and B equal to 1, and N just going to be dot here, and then just going to close the bracket here. So you can use this form as well. So I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. If you enjoyed this tutorial, definitely just give me a thumbs up so that more people can view this tutorial, and definitely just subscribe to the channel if you learn more topics about computer science. For those students who are taking Cambridge A-level computer science, definitely check out my upcoming online course at www.hagwin.school. Thank you, and I see you again then. Bye bye.